We went into this whole process, this winemaking, with little to no knowledge. I never dreamed as a teenager that I would become a winemaker or even own a vineyard. It just kind of happened. We're learning as we go. I think it's important to kind of have that willingness to learn. That's been part of our success, and we learn from our customers, and we learn from our advisors, and we learn from the land. This is my passion. I love it.